Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another RMA Fire tutorial, and this is the second part of our work on trying to create this effect or making something similar. And in this tutorial, we will look into how to control the rest length and what the rest length is actually doing. So I am going to basically show you guys here what the rest length is actually doing.